Need some help?
You asking me if I need some help or if I'm stealing this car?
Okay, fine. Are you stealing this car?
Does it look like I'm stealing this car?
A little bit.
Why, because I'm black? White man has his hand in the car. You probably give him a good Samaritan award, huh? Figure he's just going around turning off people's lights.
Yeah. All right, could I see your license and registration, please?
I ain't showing you a damn thing, you Nazi.
Excuse me?
Hey, man, this is my car. Okay, now I ain't done nothing wrong. Now, the way I see it, you owe me an apology.
Wait, what did you just call me?
You ain't listening, baby. We ain't got nothing to talk about. Unless it starts with you saying I'm sorry.
You're in dangerous grounds here, bub. I'd be very careful what comes out of your mouth next.
Oh, you want to hear what comes out of my mouth next? You're a pig.
You're under arrest.
Oh, no. I ain't under arrest. You're under arrest. I'm arresting your citizen's arrest. You're under arrest for illegal false arrest. Now get your hands up on the car and give me those cuffs.
Back off, I'm warning you.
You warning me? You have the right to shut the hell up.
All right, that's it. Get up against the car.
Don't make me add resisting arrest to the charges.
Now, up against the car!
Hey, watch my car, okay? I just had a detail.
Just settle down, do you understand?
This is police brutality, okay? And you ain't doing nothing but compounding your problems.
I've had enough of your
man, get off. Whoa!
What?
There's a big bumblebee behind you.
You don't think I'm gonna fall for that, do you?
Now I'm allergic to bees. If I get stung, I'm gonna seize up and die.
Just sit on it, it won't touch you.
Get. Look.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tell you. He's trying to kill me. Help! He's trying to kill me.